When we last left off, things were getting bloody. I was getting frustrated, but I'm making a comeback.
Cross me and die.
Yeah, because once I take this base out, I think it'll be all downhill from there. Thing of it is, I also need to reinforce my guys.
We're here for the dark gods. Yes, yes, of course.
Get these guys back up front.
Bless us, great one. We serve.
Go ahead and get our bloodthirster ready. I think I'll bring out a few of them. Jeez, is this like an endless wave coming at me? Alright, well, let's get out of that little choke there. Take that thing out.
I understand more than you could possibly know.
Get out of there. Oh, nice. My blood rage are dead. My possessed guys are dead. Damn it, I need raptors. And I lost one of my sorcerers.
We're here for the dark gods. Anything for the great powers. We serve. We're here for the dark gods. We serve. We're here for the dark gods. We serve. Whatever you desire. We serve.
Get back here.
The chaos god guide to you.
It was a momentary madness.
Now, that is the one I can replace. Nope. I lost my hero.
We serve.
Right, I'm gonna go ahead and summon these guys because I. That. Excuse me. I needed that.
Bless us, great one.
Let's just go see what damage I can cause with them. Wait, I thought they were supposed to be revealed to me. Well, that amounted to nothing.
The chaos god clearly now.
let this through time. Oh, wait, crap. I didn't mean to use him. Alright. Let's charge in there. Get up there and kill things.
Acquiring targets. It is as though a thousand miles cry out in pain. And destroy! Destroy!
Cross me and cut them down.
What would you have us do?
Huh, apparently he can't detect stealth units. Well, it's nice to know my possessed champion's still alive. Excuse me, where did you come from? Is there another relic back here? No, what the hell? Or do they not need a relic for that guy?
It was a momentary madness.
I'm getting real sick of your damn dinosaurs.
Overtaking me.
It is a
chaos.
Chaos is
a
These crews are vicious, I'll give them that. They aren't a joke. Get out of there. The cavalry has arrived. Well, technically he's the cavalry, but still. Oh, that thing needs to die. Kill it. Yeesh, what a fight that was. LFS, you've just been chilling back here, you slacker. Picking them apart bit by bit. Next up's their main area, because that's all they got left. The ancient powers of chaos go where they please. I'm probably going to lose him before I can make that attack, too, but that's no big deal. I can always make another one.
We have captured a location.
Meeting resistance. It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain.
Come here, Mr. Warlock. Good work.
Yes.
We're here for the dark gods.
Heard that. Alright, so we got quite a few of these to replace.
Command the darker powers.
We're here for the dark gods.
Oddly enough, we're full on infantry.
Yes, right away.
Enemies! We need enemies.
The chaos gods speak clearly now.
Guide me wisely.
What would you have us do? We shall strike them from the skies.
Oh yeah, whatever units I ended up losing, you just got replaced by these guys. Somehow all of my Space Marine squads are alive, though. Might as well send him to scout, so he doesn't just expire. Matter of fact, we can just head right in.
fight for the greater good.
Fire warriors, beat these madmen back. Protect Arnel at all costs.
You think you killed him? He come back. I don't know why I was mocking their Japanese accent. You are not going to win this one. Holy shit. Where is their leader at? There he is. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm not going to be able to get him. Everybody group up here. All right, get up here. Oh, he's gonna die. And he's dead. Oh, he beat them.
City.
Gotta give it to the Tau. That was probably the hardest fight I've had so far. I just noticed that on one of the circle things I summoned, there's actually a guy hanging on a circular cross thing.
Thus, the Inheritor's defeat of the alien forces of the Tau Empire led to a twisted parody of inquisitorial practices. The Word Bearers celebrated the death of Aunel Shores and pointed to the Ethereal's demise as evidence of the falsehood of Tau idols. The heretical propaganda surrounding this event saw the Word Bearers spitting back at the world the same accusations used to damn them. They called the Tau heretics and infidels, faithless creatures who worshipped empty ideals under the boots of the hierophantic ethereal caste. These acts were all directed at pleasing Lorgar, the Word Bearer Primarch, who is said to rule the Legion from the demon world of Sycorus. The founder of the twisted faith preached by his Legion, Lorgar is said to hate the irreligious above all others. If so, it is not hard to imagine him smiling over the slaughter carried out in his name in the Tau cities of Cronus.
You know what I'm starting to see about this thing is like how similar to Greek mythology it is. Basically people fighting for their gods, trying to earn their favor. I mean, that's what a lot of Greek cities did, and a lot of Romans did as well. They fought to get favor from gods so that it would elevate them above others. And we defeated the Tau Empire. So that just leaves the Eldar and the Space Marines. How many honor guards do I have left? Oh, they all died. Yeah, I'm gonna replace the essential ones first. Okay, and I'll start reproducing the Raptor ones. These chosen champions aren't really all that great. In turn. A defunct faction beat them. Imagine that. Okay. Let's replace these guys. So yeah, the Tau so far are the only ones that have killed all of my honor guards. What does that give me? Berserker champion. Oh yeah, it's this one up here that gives me the Demonkin. This one gives me a Raptor. I'll probably do that one off screen. That gives me the Bulwark, which I don't need. It reduces the cost of garrisoning, yeah, because, I mean, all I got left is this northern bit. Spaceport I don't need either. So, in theory, I should only have, what, three champions? Yeah, three champions left. Well, I'm gonna go head south. I guess in the meantime, I'll strengthen this one. Kind of keep my front line surviving until I can get down there. Oh, now we've got a three-way. Actually, if I can help it, I'm just going to rush attack all the orcs in this. My champions. Should be doable, because I don't think this map is all that big. Yeah, because they're all on that side of the map. So, quickly take them out. It's going to be hysterical if I lose this. Actually, I believe they're on that mound. And after that, it'll basically be me versus the Space Marines. Kind of fitting that it would be that way, too. That is the way to hell.
consume us! Chaos is our master! Chaos is our master! Chaos is our master! Take us to battle!
Nope, they're up there.
We are the destroyer! Of course.
Meeting resistance!
Destroy! Destroy!
Why are we killing it? I will have last blood!
The warp overtaking the masses too!
It is a good...
Okay, get up here. Let's find their stronghold. Kill it. Alright, so their base is up there then.
Of course, we do your bidding. Of course, we do your bidding. Destroy! Destroy!
Yes.
Alright, let's kill this before we end up losing any of our champions. Yep, and that's the end of that. Alright, now I just need to move back up. Oh, Space Marines are coming at me. Strength of 8 versus strength of 8. I don't think I fortified this area either. Oh wait, yeah I did.
Whatever you desire.
Fly against the enemy.
We live for the hunt.
We live for the hunt, my lord. At your command. My lord. We soar on wings of fire. My lord. As you call.
My lord.
We soar on wings of fire.
Oh, they're down there. Whoops. Shit.
What would you have at your command?
Yep, they're down there.
Sanity is for the weak.
We can trouble our wings of fire. We shall strike them from the skies.
We're here. serve for the Dark Gods.
Die, loyalist scum!
Yes, right away!
Oh, never mind. Found their base. Or found one of them.
Do you hear the voices?
Get out of there.
Do you hear the voices too? Chaos is our master. We must kill. Chaos, consume us.
Destroy.
It is as though a thousand miles cry out.
It was a moment to him,
of course. We do must. Of course.
It was a moment for
you. Oh, wow, I'm getting my ass kicked. So we'll go ahead and amass a few guys down here. Well, that's one down.
We are the destroyer! That is the way to hell. Sanity is for the weak. It is as though a thousand mouths cry out in pain. Sanity is for the weak.
My life is forfeit.
Yes, master. We are the Legions.
Damn it, I keep fucking doing that.
Resistance! Death to the false emperor!
We must kill! Destroy! Destroy!
Oh, wow. Just crunched their commander. And threw him in the water to a watery grave. Well, repelled them. Woohoo! And I did it before the 40-minute mark. Ooh, I get war gear, which means demonic ascension time. And now I look like Diablo. Okay, I don't know why I reinforced that one. Okay, that one's good. I'm 5 short. That's right, withdraw you. Alright then, folks, it's coming to a head here. I think I'll ignore that one and just move up there. Looks like they're gonna take out the orcs, and they failed. Well, it's the southern power versus the northern power, and, well, actually, given how things turn out for the Space Marines, I think the Eldar are making a comeback. Unless the orcs have something to say about that. But anyways, folks, I've been Luke of Blight. This has been Dawn of War. See you all soon.